an important thing to keep in mind as the next 18 years will be challenging on many levels. People are having a big tantrum these days about their beliefs and their fears. And I think if we all realize that beliefs aren't real, they're chosen, beliefs are chosen. And so let's choose better.